came out of nowhere. I like zero mats too. Yeah, I see two. Blue tack on me. I'll save in the house. Do you play the game Osu? That people say that it bugs you. No, Osu. OSU. No, it's to practice aim. You like slide and tap different circles really fast. All go all like going along with the song. Like anime themed and it has a bunch of different soundtracks and stuff. I know a couple friends that play it. I was really like not into it at first when I started. I didn't play it for like the game, but I just played it for name. I know a lot of like big streamers that play it, so I wouldn't say it helped a lot because I just started playing it not too like long ago, but I hope it has not. You said what? Right. I have 4 minis, so I can get to 100. Second name, by the way, if you find any. Alright, I think we're done looting Pleasant as soon as we finish up that house. Oh, half on me. I'm just gonna pop it right now. Blue Tommy, let's go, baby. Campfire. Pog. Alright. I'm just gonna farm a little bit and dip. Wait, why is that so cold? Thank you. 10 times clearer. Farming simulator. That's why you gotta get a good pickaxe. Or else it's gonna be really boring. So I was like, I gotta get this. I'm farming so much, I might as well enjoy it. I'm gonna wait for circle. It's not too long, so yeah, it's a minute. I think we can wait. We have two of them, so one we can take right now to see if we can dive on anybody, and the next one we'll wait to take. I'm gonna wait to take this one a little bit though, so we're not still waiting here for too long for the next one. Just hopping around. Alright, at 30 we'll go in the first one. You see one moving? Or... yeah, right. Alright, let's go for the first one. I don't see anybody running around. Alright. Alright, I'm heading back to the rift to wait, and then... Okay, let's use this one to move then, for sure. We gotta go. Might be able to rift top it, Dusty. Yeah, I see a rift there. Oh no, people are going for it. Alright, we're just gonna dive right past them. How many people is it? I see one guy. Okay. Somebody's sniping from there. Alright, we're going right for the rift. Yep. Bye, bud. See you later. Sorry about that. Yeah, there's two there and then two in Loot Lake about to fight each other. Yeah, not something I want to get part of right now. I don't know what to do. I kinda wanna go down in Dusty again, but nah. Yeah, let's just land broken houses and clean up some loot and then get ready for when people start to push. I love Rifts. We literally just got from Pleasant Park to the opposite side of the map in like 30 seconds. Topping is sniper. No. Green arrow though, I'll take it. Another medkit just came out of the chest. I can't carry it though, so we have two medkits. Alright, I have nades. I can hold nades. Yeah. Alright, cool. That's a heavy. Oh, where's the nades? Okay. Oh, that's a heavy sniper and salty. I'm gonna push over there to see what's going on. We can come up behind a guy camping on like that house or something. Free loot. People built up in Fatal. Like a whole fortress for some reason. I don't know why. You're barely in the circle, but you do you. Alright, where's this heavy? That I hear. Definitely heard it. Alright, I'm pushing back over to you. Oh, that's where the heavy's coming from. Alright. Oh. You wanna push up into it slowly, or? I see. Nah, there's a lot of stuff going on, but I don't have any long range. I could dink it. Dude, if I had his snipers. Alright, you wanna laser him on three? One, two. Oh, he just built behind. Okay, never mind. Yeah, we're in the middle of the circle. Let's get out of the middle. Why are we in the middle, bro? How did that happen? I hate that. Alright, I'm gonna push an assaulty. Check up this loop. Doesn't look like anybody's around it. Yeah, they're fighting somebody else and those are like stray shots. Holy cow. Scoped AR, purple. Yeah, people on more on mountain. Like up hiding behind a rock. Not on top of it, but running around it. He's white, 23 white. I'm gonna push up on this guy. I think it's worth it. He's fighting somebody else. Invading. Alright, push up with me. Alright. That's okay. Buddy. Where are you sniping? I'm coming up right now. He's running. Oh, he dropped down. I'm barrel stuffing. She's one hit. Bro, what are you doing? She's literally one hit. Another person's coming up. Bro, where's this thief woman? Did you get her? Cause she's so low. Oh, she jump padded, I think. I'm gonna come down and loot this. Loot pump. Semi-auto, no thanks. Dude, she jump padded, or the sacred jump pad. Dude, she was so low. I don't think she has healing too, cause she backed away, she had time to heal and she didn't. So, if we can find her, that's a free loot as well. Alright, jump pad's up here. Alright. Word of work. Dude. What? How? Bruh. I think I have a campfire. Yeah, I do. Alright. Do you have medium? Horde jump? No, medium ammo. Yeah. I'm not gonna do a mech, I'm gonna pop a campfire once we land. Heavy I'll take when I get a sniper. Alright, ready? Oh my goodness, dude, the build in Fatal just got even more. Alright, I'm just gonna stock up right here real quick. I'm popping a campfire over here if you wanna come on. Alright. Oh yeah, you're fine. How are you doing the mats? Alright. I'm just gonna farm up a little bit more than I need some. In the house? Or. Alright. Yeah, I'm not even gonna go in there. Just gonna farm some trees outside here. 8 people. Jeez, that cart's so loud. Look, I see people that feel fatal running around, but I don't even want to engage in that. Just like get a bolt or something like that. Alright, I just need a couple more trees. Alright, good. Yeah, see. We go this way is the best hug edge. Oh, there's an ATK sticking up on a little bump over there. I'm just gonna be careful running over here. There might be somebody just chilling in that. I don't know why, but... It's more likely that they just rode it to the storm and then got out, but it was just weird. Rooted, broken... Set up guns, I'm just gonna pop out of nowhere like they did last time. Airdrop in a tree. Alright, shoot, we have to go across. Wait, what? Oh my goodness! Alright, I say we should probably get actually back up here. Let's rotate back and get high ground. My bad, yeah. To go back this way. We should have waited for the zone instead of rotating over here. My fault. I have five. Oh no, I have three. How many do you have? I'll just drop you three back. You sure? Alright. I used some one of our other games to get a nice pump on somebody. It was one of the ones we lost at Loot Lake, but I feel good practicing that one. Yeah, just hugging the outside. I wonder if that gives away position, like from the... Okay, yeah, we're gonna pop up on this hill. Alright. Omega wolf. Yeah, probably. Or he's bringing back resources for the clan. I'm gonna farm some rock. Yes. Oh, someone's launch padded. I still have two nades. Do you have any, like, explosives or gases or anything? Alright. Alright, I say we just. They're up top, I'm gonna third party this. Not go into it, but just start firing. Let's try to take it out. Took it down. Yeah, I got some damage on somebody. I took it down. Yeah, I see him. Lasered, 50. I'm nading in. Pushing up with you. Careful, it's third party. What? How am I in a tree? Gnarly. Let's go, baby. Yep. No, I'm gonna keep the blue pump. Just need to reload. Yeah, we got this dude. Play smart so it doesn't turn into a... Mostly me, because I do stupid stuff at the end, but... Yeah, maybe. We can take that out from the bottom. Buster, get off of me. I swear to God, if I lose because of my cat. Yep, he's up there. If he heavy peeks again, I'm taking him out. Come on, buddy. Right here. Yeah, do that. Cause I don't know where he is on this. Building up top. See where he is. I'm coming into you. Bye, buddy. Have a nice time. Oh. I think I have high ground. try to take it down again. Take down the whole thing. See if you can just. Sam, we could just bounce to new zone. This guy might get taken out in the storm. He's jumping down, careful. Where is he? Oh, I see him. Alright, I'm gonna start pushing into new zone. If we just keep him out of the new zone, then he'll take damage. Coming up. Hit him a couple times. Alright, get in the zone. Yep.